Well, look at me. I'm getting all ready for the Easter parade. It's pouring rain in Florida today, so it's the perfect day to just sort of relax inside. And I'm gonna put my Easter bonnet on. I'm getting ready for the big day, big bunny day on Sunday. So I can either wear my hat or I can wear bunny ears. Not sure what Mike's gonna pick. We're gonna see if we can get Mike to wear his bunny ears. Dad's assisting in this.
There you go.
Oh, Dad, it goes under his chin. Oh boy, we're having a little trouble with wardrobe here. But we're still having fun. Mike, don't chew the ears. You still have to wear them. All right, well, happy Easter from Mikey and Ellie the Great Danes. Here we go. We're getting ready for Easter. Mikey is getting ready with his Easter bunny ears on. We're going to have to figure out another way to attach them because Velcro doesn't work because they're almost too big for his head, even though they fit Matt's. So I'm going to have to come up with another plan B for this. But Ellie is such a regal lady. She's getting all ready for the Easter parade. Pretty, pretty Ellie. Good girl. Good boy, Max. Jeez, that was a slip. Good boy, Mike.